We learned today that the FBI opened a criminal investigation and boarded the cargo ship that crashed into Baltimore's Francis Scott Key Bridge last month. Six construction workers were killed when the bridge collapsed. The body of a fourth worker was recovered from a sunken vehicle on Sunday. The FBI isn't discussing the scope of its investigation, but a source tells the Associated Press the ship apparently had electrical problems before it left port, but took off anyway.